All right, Jeremy, we're back with another season six. Season six character, Sparky Nutz. Raise Mystic to 5. Reach level 35. We're almost done with chapter 1. 5 more levels, let's go. Boom, boom, boom.
Thank you for coming here. There are many bounties to undertake nearby.
Yes, I live once more. An artifact lies in the ruins of Sesheron, guarded by the spirit of a mighty...
I think you...
Seraph was on it before I moved. The mass of its bloated flesh soundless as it floated above the ground. When I finally noticed it, I could not move. It was as though I was trapped. We need more arcane power. I looked down and saw tendrils of energy wrapped around my feet and realized it was not fear that held me. The Seraph's magic.
In the caves outside West Marsh. My companions and I had sheltered there in the event of organizing my many records when the miserable creatures appeared and tore several of the scrolls to pieces. Truly, the world shall be a poorer place for this lost wisdom.
Thank you.
Shield guards were once the personal guard of King Justinian IV. Appointed to the position for bravery and skill at arms, they accompanied the king at all times, resplendent in their ornate armor, wrought by the finest craft in Westreach, but most spectacular were their shields, which they unerringly employed in the protection of their king. As Malfiel has imbued them with the ability to sense the living, Revenant archers do not rely on their vision to find their targets. There is no place safe from their sightless gaze. They will find you through stone, wood, and even the ground itself. And once they have their quarry, they will be at peace. Malfiel's influence taints man and beast alike. Even the dogs of the village, once tame and gentle, have been transformed into wild, savage creatures. They hunt in packs through the streets, tearing apart their prey with ravenous hunger. I saw them rip a soldier limb from limb. When his screams stopped, they came.
become terrorist allies.
quest out myself. My bags are full. I can't pick up anything else.
One more that I got done.
Flames.
Donk, donk, donk. She's somewhere.
What did you do with my doodle, Ryan?
Put her in the bag with the fish. Put her in the bag with the fish.
Have you thrown that fish away?
No, not yet. Oh yeah, I have.
Channel the power of blood and fire.
he only has so much blood to shed.
No, I'm not sure.
Explore the ancient ruins outside Westmarch, and then I realized they were crawling with dreadful stuff. Creatures do not frighten me, but they make my research much too time-consuming, and I am widely known for my efficiency, am I not?
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Thank you. not what I wanted. Oh well.
This can't be opened yet. Didn't see that coming, did you?
here is your reward. You have finished all the bounties here, but more await you in other lands.
I can't do that here.
I think I forgot to open the stash there. Oh well.
Doesn't our friend ever tire? I've hardly seen him rest since we met.
Now you know why angels and demons fear the Nephilim, Laura.
There we go. Right, everybody, that's it. We'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.